Father Charles Oyo, the chairperson organizing committee, says they are expecting a very amazing and wonderful celebration at the home of Saint Adolf Tibeyadirwa. He says that as a diocese, the celebration is an opportunity to witness the sad moment in which the martyrs were killed, which he said is also an inspiration for many to stand out and fight against all bad activities against humanity.
So as a diocese, every year, we take the opportunity to come and celebrate as part of witness. And there are two things we celebrate. First of all is the sad moment that they were able to be killed in such a heinous way, but to teach us that we can stand out and fight against all people who are doing heinous activities against humanity and against each other. And the second part of this is the celebration of witness, because these men, gentlemen, worked very hard. They stood for their faith and they really gave us a spark for us to see a good example of faith and to grow as Christians.
Father Oyo said that the martyrs worked very hard for their faith, which gave a spark of a good example to grow as Christians. Many miracles take place at the shrine because of the faith that the pilgrims come with as they visit the shrine.
And there are so many miracles that take place here. When people come here with faith, we are assured that the whole of this place is a sanctuary, and a holy sanctuary. And we know that the intercession of the Uganda martyrs, including Saint Adolf Tibeyadirwa, who is our native saint here, is something that the whole world can take pleasure in it. And even on the way as you walk, you can see many people are coming in.
Father Venancio Busobozi, the parish priest for Katosa Catholic Parish, says the massive turn-up of the pilgrims is overwhelming. He says that this is a great opportunity for the diocese and also an indicator that people are responding to the word of God and are thirsty for the gospel.
This day is a great day for us as a parish and as a diocese and beyond now. We are already being overwhelmed by the numbers. The last attendances have been slightly lower, but now we are expecting an attendance so far about 200,000 people are already registered, and we're expecting more. This is a big number that we did not plan for. And you know, to deal with the numbers, you have not planned for what it means. You have to know to extend your hands to other sources.
Joint security forces have been deployed at the shrine to ensure people's safety. The Katosa Catholic Martyrs Shrine is mainly composed of over 30 huge rocks, some of which stand over 15 feet tall above the ground. It is on these huge rocks that the pilgrims climb on top as they pray for the intercession of mainly Saint Adolf Tibeyadirwa, who was a born of Katosa Catholic Parish. The rocks bear paintings and portraits of various other saints who were killed at Namgongo. On each painting of a saint, the faithful pilgrims kneel and pray for intercession. Story by Rogers Sandy for the news.